Greetings and salutations, and welcome back to another Let's Play of EU4 with RedBstrd. And today we're going to go for one of the achievements that should be a little quicker, some of the long videos that we've been doing. And we're going to go for the Kushite Restoration. So it requires that we play as one of the two Sudanese or Nubian nations and control the entire Egypt region. So our options are either Makuria, and the advantage that they have going on for them is that they're Shiite, which I think right now is currently a better religion than Coptic. That will change with Rights of Man, and it allows them the opportunity of getting royal marriages with Sudanese like the Ottomans, and could get Karakayan though as an ally relatively easily. The other option would be Elodia, who is Coptic, and their advantage is that they could ally with Ethiopia. They do have one more province and three more developments, so they do have a little leg up in that direction, but I think we're going to do this as Makuria. And they basically both have pretty much the same flag. Makuria starts with a pretty good ruler, if we can keep him alive. And they have the same ideas. So, there you go, with Makuria. And this will be our Kushite Restoration. I think I've already done it with it called Kushite Restoration, so this will be Kushite Restoration 2. Kushite Harder. It'll take it just a second to load up. So what we're looking for right away is hopefully some mission that will let us invade Elodia before they can get any sort of alliance system. So let's pick them as our rival. There we are. And we definitely don't want to have Mamluks doing anything like warning us, so let's see if we can befriend them. Not quite yet. Okay, hopefully we can... No missions right here. So we're going to go straight away for covert action to build a spy network here in Elodia, and ignore the cat. He doesn't know how to play this game. So his advice is not very good. Sorry, cat. It's the truth. Okay, we're going to try keeping our Dimmy as happy as possible. And let's do that. So we could get a tech discount here if we give one of our provinces to the Dimmy. So I'm thinking we should just give this to our Dimmy. And now we do have 64, so we're getting that sweet, sweet tech cost reduction. And we don't want to make our ruler into a general. One second. Sorry about that. Allergies. Had a sneeze, didn't want to do it on camera, on the mic. Okay, so we can make one more trip, and we've got that being produced. Definitely want to make our ruler into a general, because he is quite good, and we don't want him to die. So let's get these guys, get a general, see if we can get anything good. And that's not bad, he's got 2 shock, and he has 1 siege. That's about the best I could expect with our nation right away. Let's crank the speed up. Now, we don't want any intervention from Ethiopia, so we are going to improve relations with them. They have Elodia as a rival, so that's great. Let's see. They haven't rivaled us, so let's stick them as friendly as well. Okay, one advantage that we do have is... So Makuria is that our capital is up here, so we can have one merchant push and trade up, and we can actually collect here. So that kind of counters the slightly lower development. Yeah, and there's very little that we can do at the moment. We can't really afford an advisor. When the time comes for war, we may get one. And we're just waiting to see if this will switch up for us. And Lodia might get an alliance with Kaffa, but it depends on who they've rivaled. So I'm wondering, it would be pretty hard for us to get that alliance with Ethiopia. Our mayor's lost some influence, that's good because they were up to 75. And we might as well pull this guy back. Let's go ahead and issue an embargo there. Send this guy to improve relations here. We would like to befriend Karakayan, though. Not going to be able to get this royal marriage for quite some time. Let's pull this guy back, and let's insult Elodia. Okay, there's not a whole lot that we can do at the moment. We're waiting for 20 spy powers so that we can invade Elodia. That was very specific. Ooh, improve relations, certainly. Very specific war goals we're going to go for here. Fabricate a claim. We want Shendi. Let's pull that. Let's actually leave that guy there. Let's go back. Now, we do want a little bit of extra punch here. So let's get a couple extra units. Still haven't picked up any allies, so that's great. I could rely on mercs here to save our manpower, but I think really our budget is more important at the moment. We're going to wait till the first of next month. Okay. So we're definitely not going to humiliate a rival, we're going for conquest, going straight in, and we're going to continue improving these relations. Okay. We actually might as well consolidate those down and see if we can go for a straight up stack wipe here. So let's grab these guys. See, we just lose that one. Yeah, that sounds great. Okay, so we want these guys going here. And this should give us everything that we need. We're back down to our force limit, so that's good. And we're just going to keep converting. We are going to keep this guy building up spy power here for the benefit that gives us to siege Inc. Mighty health. Let's go for taxes because when the Demir are in control, it removes that local autonomy for taxes, so let's raise taxes. And we are going to pull out this cavalry and send them over here. But we definitely want a leader in charge of this, particularly one that's got some siege and maneuver. And this is about how we want things to be progressing at this point. We broke the walls early, so that will save us a lot of pain. And we're only really concerned with getting all the loot out of this province. Sadly, that didn't get our relations as high with the Mamluks as we would have liked. So let's go ahead and take these provinces from them, leave them with their capital. Actually, let's drop that down because we want to humiliate them. And then take all of their money. Actually, that's going to give us how much inflation? 0.34, that is not worth it. So we're going to take the war reparations instead. The 7 ducats, that is not worth it for the inflation at all. Okay, so there we are. And we do want to make our Dhimmi a little bit happier with us, so let's go ahead and give them. But once we court, we'll hand them off yet another province. Yeah, so if we can get some sort of positive relationship with the Mamluks here, that would be useful. What's more important to us? Seeing if we can get something with Ethiopia. Because we don't want them to actually demand any territory from us. They do have a claim here, and they could try. Don't want any long-term relationship with the Mamluks. But if we can keep them placated a little bit and help us complete this mission, that would give us some diplomatic reputation that could help us get other allies. Let's see, is there anyone? We could pick this guy up. He would run down our money quite a bit. We could potentially do it all the same. So we don't have enough for another unit. But we're at 7.85, so we're pretty close if we can keep all of our territory. Let's boost our stability up one, just for conversion strength. And Ethiopia is now hostile to us, so we do want to pick up some allies. Let's set ourselves as being threatened by them. And let's see if that translates into any alliances for us. If, for instance, the Mamluks guarantee us or something, that would really help. Let's get another unit of troops. So we're almost up to that 8. But we really need an ally. Anyone would help. And for that reason, we might want to consider taking out that statesman. If we're 5 away from getting something, then we'd definitely do it. It doesn't look like that's the case. Bari. Okay, so we can pick them. And we can pick Kaffa. Let's go ahead and pull this guy back for the moment. They're already getting beat up, so I'm not going to pick them as an ally. Let's go ahead and send an embargo here. See, do you have any allies? You did ally Ethiopia. Seems to be a standard move most of the time. Got to get this relationship. So let's set them as threatened and see if that will get us this alliance with Kara. I mean, I don't want Mamluks as an ally long term, but I definitely don't want Ethiopia attacking us or threatening war over our territory. Adol is now only in one war, so they would make a better ally than a minute ago. We've got to come up with something. Once our overextension goes down, that'll help quite a bit in trying to pick up allies. It looks like Hejaz is one of the more promising options we have. So let's get this added in as a state. And we're almost up to 8 troops. Okay, so our Ulema wants some land. Let's definitely give them this. And they want more. So why don't we give them this as well? Our Dhimmi needs more influence, so let's give them this province. And our Dhimmi is quite happy, our Ulema is quite happy. Let's get our administrative support here. And we could get some more piety, but sadly that would cost us legitimacy, which would make it harder for us to pick up allies. So we're not going to do that quite yet. Okay, we have to anger somebody. Let's anger those emirs, because they're about ready to tick back up. We need an ally. So close. 32, come on. Come on, Hejaz. citrus friendly. A 5 away. So I think I am going to cave in. We're going to. Let's see, let's reduce our money. Our troops. Troop maintenance for a month. 15.3, so we need 0.6. Let's drop it just a little bit more. And then we can get this diplomatic reputation guy. Probably end up having to take out a loan. But I should guess where we need to get. So we have an ally now, so at least there's that. And we get that royal marriage. Now we can give the military access, and we're much more secure than we were. Still need to get somebody else. So let's improve relations with them. Close to getting that royal marriage with Kara. And Ethiopia has troops on our border, so we're going to start paying our troops more. And I think we want to back off, just in case. I'm worried that they wouldn't honor it if we get attacked. Ethiopia did declare war, and they brought in Edri Bahri. So now we're fighting against 20,000 troops. Our alliance system has 15. Let's scorch the earth on our capital and get as far away as we can. Yeah, I think it's over. I don't think that we can survive this early in the game. Okay, what do they actually want? I guess this is a big question. So, we can get rid of this guy. He's not going to help. Okay, so what could we give them? They want all of that? Yeah, we're not giving that to them. Okay, we're probably going to have to mark up heavily here and see if we can inflict enough damage that other people will attack them. It's really our only option. So let's get another unit here. Yeah, sort out defenders, spare our manpower pool. Hit them as hard as we can. Consolidate those losses down. And try to move. They got a 2-star general, so we don't wanna fight them. If we can get out of here. Okay. I don't think our ally is sending assistance, so that's nice. Let's get the piety. I don't know how well we can survive. Let's get some more guys here. And hope for the best. Yeah, they got the second army coming in. So I'm hoping that the Mamluks will attack Medri Bahri. Let's get north here as soon as we can. Five more days. Yeah, we're going to get stack wiped here. Okay, at least we did retreat up to the north. Let's get another loan out and another 2 units of mercs up here. Okay, this is already pretty ugly. Let's see. What's the Mamluk attitude? They have no interest in these provinces. Some as friendly. Yeah, I'd be surprised if they don't wreck us here. So improve relations with Mamluks and get that war exhaustion down. So they are going to hit us here, I think. And let's take out another loan so that we can get some more troops. Because they're bringing up even more. So this guy's no good to us. Okay, this is probably a restart. Let's get out of here. See if we can hit them over here. Okay, their forts are going to hold out longer than ours will. And they got 2 siege on that guy. Okay, no point in going for that. We just have to go for their capital fort here. And let's see if we can get a fort defense guy. We can, so let's take another loan. It's not looking good. Can we get that relationship? Okay, guys. You wouldn't even give us a royal marriage? Nope. Don't like having prestige hits right now? At least we're getting money. And we broke these walls. Yeah, this is ugly. Not sure where our savior is going to come from. 1 second. Sorry, just had to clear my throat there. Yeah, I don't think there's any much hope for us. I don't see anyone else waiting to help us out anywhere. No great Deus Ex Machina, because Adol is involved in war. And they're unlikely to attack Ethiopia. Mamluks are unlikely. They're going to capture our capital, and they'll probably start just stability hitting us as soon as they can. But we just took one of their forts, so there's that. Nice. So this does depend on how things go which is who plays smarter. Man, I lose so many points. Okay, let's see if we can get them out of this war. Want them to break the relationship. Well, we don't really care for the moment. Okay, so let's get down here and try to back up our ally. Win this fight. No, it's not happening. Okay. Let's go ahead and get that as soon as possible. And we've got to start liberating some stuff as soon as possible, particularly our capital. Just to keep our war exhaustion down. But I think they're gonna win us to that race. Okay. Get that war exhaustion down further. We'll just hope for the best. Man, our war exhaustion is going up quickly. But hopefully theirs is too. Yeah, theirs is at 3.1. So we just gotta hope that those dice work in our favor. They definitely want to assault this fort. But it's not the smart move. Okay, so we have that. Let's get down there. Now at least we don't have too much war exhaustion. We gotta work together and we gotta choose our fights with care. So I'm gonna reduce that speed. Let's tell our ally to attach to us, and hopefully they will listen. One thing that we really should do here, do we Scorch Earth? We did. Okay. Get that speed back up a little bit. And if they split up, then we could choose terrain. If they send an army down here or something. Okay, let's go for this. They haven't had a lot of time to get men back, so maybe we can make something work here. I'll breach the walls. Let's get some piety. This is desert, though. Oh, crap. So I really regret giving up our siege there when we had the walls breached. We're going to be deficit spending anyway, so why don't we liberate our territory and start sieging out some of their stuff. You know, that isn't a smart move. We need to be on our territory, we need to get men back, we need to be fighting in good terrain, and we need to be able to help our ally out. Keep the Mamluks off our back for the moment. If we can capture this. Maybe we can make something happen. Okay, Adol is at peace. Okay, they are going for our capital. Let's see if we can crush these guys here and then come back around. As long as we keep them busy while our ally is helping siege that out. Okay, so we could potentially get this alliance when we're at peace, and we can get this royal marriage. Okay, about that. We're going to move south to here. Or, let's see. See if we can kill this one guy. Okay, we got a royal marriage here. Okay, I don't know how much we can hold out for here. Their enthusiasm is low. So why don't we see if we can get Semyon. Can we take any more? I mean, this is about as good as we're gonna get. Okay. So pick that up. Gondor has. Oh, was that their capital? It was their capital. So that wasn't a real fort that we hit. Well, can't get everything well. Okay, so let's see if we can pick up an ally here. Okay, we don't need this guy anymore. Well. Yeah, that happened. Okay. So let's, give one of these to our Dimmy. Let's play the smart, really Semyon as a vassal. Get a royal marriage. One over, but that's okay. Guys are our best buds. We don't just want them as a vassal, mind you, we want them as a march. Okay, Adol would be our ally, that sounds great. Okay, we gotta get rid of these guys. And replace them. Okay, so we need 6,000 more troops. We're going to drop this income down. We want to pay off the loans, but I don't see any realistic way that we could do that. Let's try to placate the Mamluks for a moment. Oh, that's as high as it's going to get. Okay, but at least we took three provinces from Ethiopia. Beat them up quite a bit. I'm bad economic shape. Got a lot of debt. Let's get this stuff cored and added to states. I think we'll be much better off. Yeah, we got these separatists we need to deal with. Once that stuff cores, we'll have less problems. Yeah, I'm thinking we're gonna have to get our troops rebuilt. Two more, so let's take out another loan. Okay, that'll at least get us up to our limit, and we could have some loans later. Edal is an ally, but we did give him military access. Okay, so now we're in a much better position diplomatically. Our big problem now is our finances. Yeah, well, I mean, what can we do? Okay, that's Highlands, so we'll just park our army here. Let's see, when can we go to war again? 7 years before we can take out Elodia. Let's build a spy network there. Let's build a spy network here. We can pay off a loan, but we'll just end up taking another loan. Okay, this is cored, but we can't add it to a state yet. Heck. That is not good at all. We get another 1,000 guys here. And hope their ally helps us out if they come into this province. Okay, that we'll just consolidate it down. So we should be back at our force. Oh, we can have one more 1,000 troops. So that'll be yet another though. But now we can drop this army maintenance to nothing, pretty much. And we don't have to worry about rebels there, so we can move down here. Okay, so we're in a pretty precarious situation until we sort out our economy. Fortunately, our diplomatic situation is looking pretty good. Sadly, we're over in our diplo relations, so we're not going to pick up Kara as an ally. Not sure that we need it this game, though. We're still losing some money. Yep, definitely doing that. And we are suffering a little corruption. Let's tick that down and we'll start making some more money. Fabricate that claim. Against piety. Okay, and we can give some of this stuff away as soon as it's cored, which will be nice. So why don't we give this to our Willema? That'll bring in a little bit more cash. And Shendi, sure. Okay, we'll pull these guys back. We don't need them there. They're going to be improving relations with our neighbors. Mamluks is a little testy with us. They're not going to declare war on us as long as we have that royal marriage with them. So let's improve relations here. Let's top off relations up here. Okay, we're still losing. Almost a ducat. It's a problem. Okay, so we can make this a state. And let's give this to our Dimmy. And we'll give this to our merchant guilds. Our mirrors want some more land. We can give them this. And everyone should be pretty happy. Okay, we're getting some more accepted cultures. It's great. Now we're losing less money. We'll be losing even less once we get this corruption down. Do that. Okay, if we could get rid of these loans, would be making money, but wow, we're 555 in debt. That's crazy. I didn't realize that we racked up to that much debt. That's going to be hard to get out of, honestly. That's going to be very difficult.
Yes, Kevin? Do you want to come up on my lap?
Yeah.
Okay, there we are.
Okay, I guess that's not what you wanted. Cat is moody sometimes. Strange, cat has been a feature in a lot of my games. Not intention. Okay, so we can get some money here. Not much. It actually doesn't bring us in too much cash. That's pretty unfortunate. Let's top off relations here and top off relations here. Okay, so the Ottomans are beating up on Mamluks. We can't take advantage of that. Because we have a royal marriage with them. I guess we should. Okay. who would qualify? Or Singali? Sure. They are allied to Edal, so that's not ideal. But what can I do? Okay, let's start fabricating a claim here. Mambooks do have 26,000 troops, so we really can't do much against them. Okay, we're making a little bit of money when we're not converting, so that's always nice. Wish we could see the Ottomans. Looks like the Ottomans vassalize Wallachia. How much are building up? Okay, so 1461 is what we're looking for here. Sure, Demir giving us discount, and we have a neighbor bonus, so we'll tech up. That was a really expensive victory for us. It caused us a lot of pain trying to get out of that. We could impose a religious tax here, but it only gets us 10 ducats. I mean, that's nothing in the grand scheme of things. What we owe, we really need somebody like the Ottomans to be subsidizing our war effort. Have to pick up the inflation there. Sure. Take that. Be nice to get the neighbor bonus on this. So convert as much of this as we can. We did not need to get the gun. More debt. Okay, so we can get this, but we don't have a neighbor bonus, so I do want to wait. Let's see how beat up with the Mamluks. They've got 25,000 troops, so we can't dream of attacking them. But we can fabricate on Suakin. A fort there. Looks like it's recently built, too. So it's still building up a garrison. And I'm wondering if we did something like attack Yemen, whether people would send us money. Might be worth it, just for the money. Okay. I'd rather get ahead of time here on tech than to pay down our inflation, because it'll save us more money in the long run on corruption. Top off relations here. Let's get that guy going. Let's fabricate some claims on Ethiopia. I don't want Ottomans to take too much. It's really the difficult balance here. I want them to hurt Mamluks, break their relations, cost them money. We don't want them to take too much territory. It's fine as long as they leave us this and everything west and south of that, so they can take these. Top these relations off. If this drops any too much further, we will have to just tack up here to enjoy that discount. Man, stop costing us money. Yeah, they're losing hard now. Okay, let's put, now that we are threatened, okay, truce Medri Bari. Okay, let's go for Axum. I was curious. I imagined that Ethiopia would protect them if we attacked, but would they? So Hejaz would join in. Hedal would not. Hedron would not. So we want to wait till our allies would join in. August. Okay, let's go ahead and tack up here. And we want that offensive stuff. So I'm curious how much money Alodia has. Alodia has allied them. Annoying. Stick these guys on supportive. I'm losing bouncy. The Ottomans taking too much, occupying too much territory. It'll be interesting to see how that peace deal plays out. It would have been nice if Alodia had only allied Medri Bari. Let's see how many favors we have here. 8. 10 and 6. So 4 years or so before we can get them and them in the war. That's not ideal. at least saw the Satami as ticking downward. Let's give this to our Dimmy. This really shouldn't belong to our Dimmy. This we could potentially give for merchant guilds to make them like us more. They could potentially get this. No. Need more development. Okay, two more. We're not losing too much money these days. We can't afford to do that, but we're going to do it anyway. So I want that prestige. So it looks like they're at peace. We'll have to take a look at what those borders look like. Just claim that. Okay, so they didn't lose too much. That's good. Hopefully they're in a lot of debt, then. Let's keep these relations topped off. And let's keep these relations topped off. It'd be nice if we can get ourselves out of this hole. It's making a little bit more money. Slowly working our way out. Let's leave that there. I think this will be the last conversion that we do at the moment. So what do we got? Well, I guess we could do one more. I don't know how far in debt we can go. We can go further. We have a little bit of this. Leave that guy there for the moment. Well, let's pay off one of these. At some point, the Mamluks are going to lose their... Let's actually cancel this. They're going to lose this royal marriage with us. And that'll get us more diplomatic power coming in. Let's fabricate. Dirt, or probably not. But go gem. Some. Guessing that Adol is claiming that. Okay, so one more is our target here. I'm probably still losing some money. Let's Sort of buy that down. Yeah, we gotta get rid of that interest. Okay, Dongola. It's our capital. Let's get more taxes. Now we're making a little bit more money. We might actually want to do some more development, actually. Might not be a bad idea once we get caught up here. Another unit of troops. We just can't afford that though until this missionary is done. Yep, we'll do that. Okay, well, gotta do it. Okay, rival of our rivals, Oman. Yeah, we can do that. Friendly with them. Actually, this guy we can have. Still building up that spy network. Okay, so we can make another unit of troops. We better do that. Three claims on them. Okay, so first makes 25, 30, 35, so we need 40 to get this next one. Or 35. Let's see what we can do. Okay, at least our missionaries are almost done. That will bring us in a little bit more money as long as we're not paying our troops. It's unfortunate that we can't attack anyone. Let's keep an eye on our favors. Ah, favors every 2 years. Okay, at least we can call two people in. It would be a lot nicer if we could call in all three, just for troop movement issues. Adol's in a war, so they wouldn't be coming in. That's unfortunate. Okay, now we're back down to 4 out of 4. For the last time. Okay, we got that. And we should top off relations here. I wish we could have seen a little bit of the Ottomans, that way we can see their capital and start improving relations with them. Our missionary is basically stopped. But now we can pass this and that, and he should renew. I've attempted to go low piety, get caught up since we had to spend so many points to deal with our war exhaustion And now with interest, or sorry, inflation. And that'll give us more points for development. Let's... This is about to drop down. So we'll keep an eye on it. If it drops down to 60, we'll just buy up the tech. Let's get that, and hopefully that'll bring in a little bit more cash. Alright, so now we're done with the missionaries for the moment. Okay, we're gonna have to pick this up. Now we're 12 years ahead of time. 1 second here. Sorry, throat's getting dry from all this talking. Okay, sadly we're not making very much money at all. And our allies are fighting other people. Hey, at least we're getting a favor a year here. So we should be nearly in the position that we need to be able to declare this war. We've got some money there. That's nice, because we can pay off a loan. That's nice. Okay, remove Alodia. Sure. If we go low piety, we'll get more money and tech cheaper. So let's go low piety for now. I'm going to keep an eye on here. Still need a little bit more before we get that 10th favor. Oh, now we have it. Okay, so we want to see what would happen if we were to declare war here. Could we get everyone involved? Adel, not quite yet, but in a few months they would join. Heck, we're losing that much money. Repair troops, that's really unfortunate. But hopefully we can get some money through this war effort. Okay, so we could call in everyone. Let's do this. Raise some war taxes, reduce some inflation, try to wipe them out here. Nice, we did. Okay, so that's one down. Two more to go. Oh, this is the prestige. We got plenty of prestige at the moment. That's not ideal. Stop throwing away troops. Throw away troops, you put us all in a bad position. Don't do that. Come on, guys. You're better than this. Come on, guys. You're better than this. Okay, we'll just take them out one at a time then. Let's tell our guys not to attach. Work with them. Yeah, let's see if we can get over there. Okay, so we're doing the best we can here. I've crippled one of them. We're gonna get the second one. And hopefully our allies will inflict some damage here. If they keep splitting up like that, it's gonna be feeding war score, but if they can bleed some strength out of Ethiopia. I guess that's okay. Yeah, we'll do that. Gonna have to leave one unit behind here, reinforce, and go back. Otherwise they're gonna just keep picking off our allies. Can't afford to let them do that. Well, we're gonna capture this fort at least. Where are they going? They're just sitting there. So I'd love to help them out here, but we'll do that in a second. Let's give this to Semyon. Definitely collecting those war taxes. Yep. Got some war exhaustion. We're going to buy that down. It's good of our economy, our war effort, everything. Oh, come on, guys. You're smarter than this. That's a desert, so we're not going to throw our troops into it. Okay, at least we captured their fort, or their capital. Again, we're going to lose this. We really shouldn't split up to where we're on opposite sides. But they're going to keep sieging it, and this is going to surrender. Okay, so we've inflicted some serious damage here. Let's park out in the mountains. See if we can get them to do something dumb. Okay. Yeah, we'll do that. Let's piece these guys out. Hopefully they'll transform them into rebels right then and there. They'll fight against Ethiopia's troops. Let's see if we can stack wipe them. I'm not sure where they're going. Possibly down here, but they could be going that other direction. Yeah. Well, we've got a moment, so we're going to split these guys up. And just take more of this territory. Oh, you guys here. Definitely want them to convert this. 40%. Okay, at least we now control that fort as well. They don't really have anywhere to retreat now. Probably going down here somewhere. Gambela, maybe. Kaffa, maybe. And that's a stack wipe. Okay. Cluster General. So let's get into him. Nothing else. He'll have some maneuver. Okay, can't complain too much about the way that this war has gone. Let's go and loot some stuff. Ruler died, leaving us with a subpar Regency Council. That's not nice. Okay, guys. Heck. Make our allies beat them down. See if we can take these rebels out. Okay, so we do want to beat up Ethiopia. Let's take that. See, 145 ducats, that. And it does look pretty good. I'd love to inflict more damage on them. We give away one of their forts. Yeah, that's probably the way to go. Is there money here? There is. I think we're just going to take it out like this. Okay, Lodia is done. So we might as well simply hand this over to our Dimmy. Let them rise up. Definitely want to repay our loans. Now these provinces we don't want to have to deal with. So let's grant that Lasta. Axum. Give them to our march. And we'll see. Yeah, it's getting extra tax. Pay 4 loans here. Eventually we're going to have rebels here. But for the moment, we can just pay this stuff down. And do we really care about this unrest? We don't. You know, rather, we care about the unrest, we don't care about the autonomy. So we're stuck in peace for quite a while. Hey, our position isn't as bad as it was. We're making a little bit of money, even when we're overextended. Oh, I don't have that tech bonus anymore. Not a whole lot we can do about that at the moment, though. Guess we can give this to the Demi. Once we get everything cored, we should pay a little bit less towards corruption. Actually, we're not really even paying that much. Okay, first idea group, I think we're going to go for influence. Might as well start that off. See if we can get three of them for increased goods produced as soon as possible. Looks like Kara's losing to various kinds of rebels, probably Armenian separatists and separatists down here, so they're going to implode. Now we're much stronger than Ethiopia, that's nice. Like that's all. Really can't afford to upset them further, and our legitimacy is going to take such a hit from our regency that, yeah. That's for another 10 years. I mean, we're going to be stuck in the regency period for the 10 years, so who cares? Man, I like that. We're getting so much inflation. Okay, well, I'm thinking about how long this video is going to be. It's an hour and a half, so let's see if we can get some of this regency period out of the way. That way the next video can start off with us being a lot more active than we're going to be able to be right now. So let's just try to pay off some debt, try to get caught up on tech, get our autonomy lower. It wouldn't be a bad idea to rip that from the DME and give them something else, but I'm not sure if we have much else we could give them at the moment. We have to conquer something. We can't do that. So sadly, Ethiopia does have the gold mine of Kaffa. Subject needs more troops. Wondering what Ethiopia's force limit is. 13,000. So theirs is still bigger than ours, but not bigger than ours and our vassal. Our march. And then, nope. And if we would have had that 663, whatever he was, for longer, that would have been really welcome. Bam, for like a year. Let's take a look at the ledger, what it was exactly. Nope, we'll lose that piety. Six, six, three, yeah. Oh no, I guess we did have him for 6 years. I didn't realize we had him for that long. Okay, merchant guilds, so we could grant them monopoly charters. We could take some diplo points from them. And we are making a ducat a month. I wonder how long it's going to take for this. November. Okay, paid off one more. It's just nice getting this interest down. And each one that we pay off will be one less source. Yep, of course. But we're not going to pay our troops still. I'll leave this down and let all of the fighting be from our vassal. They can march across. Get military access there. And they'll give us that war participation, war contribution, I guess it is. Why don't we raise some more taxes? We do have 9%. Not sure exactly why yet. Okay, so we could anger the emirs a little bit. Make the merchant guilds like us more, and then get some taxes from them. Dimmi is no longer loyal. We could ease their tax burden, but that would cause a lot of a lot of autonomy. I'm not sure that I can justify doing that at the moment. Okay, Semyon is participating here, so that's good. Let's do this. Don't really want to fall behind too far on Diplotech. But we can do these first three so that we get our Nile bonus. And let's improve relations with Hejaz. Okay, we got 12% contribution. That's always nice. Yes, we owed 500-something. We've knocked it down about 90 ducats. Hopefully they'll take money out of this and we'll get a small portion of that. Oh, we could send a guy to loot. Why don't we send this guy loot? We obviously don't want to put them in too much risk because we're not paying these troops. Yeah, we'll try that. Is there any money here? There's no money there. Let's give a little bit of army maintenance here. Put in treasury, definitely. Death to spies. Okay, we can drop this back down. Almost nothing. We'll just be collecting 0.3 ducats. Let's just drop down all the way. That doesn't affect our looting at all. We have to worry about them attacking these troops, so I wish they did have their army down here. So they don't want to lose cavalry. Okay, let's liberate their stuff for the time being. No! Forever to get this morale back when not paying the troops. Okay, you guys deal with the enemy, I'll deal with liberating your provinces. Okay, we're not getting a neighbor bonus, we're not getting a dimmy bonus. So we're just gonna hold off until we get a neighbor bonus. I assume they're going to attack here and wipe these guys out. We'll take that. 20 prestige, don't mind if I do. Now, transfer this over to them. And just collect some more loot here. Alright, we did get a lot of favors out of that. A neighbor bonus, we're just going to buy that up. And let's drop that army maintenance right back down. Okay, so we can get Mamluks as a rival. Sounds like a great idea. Okay, we're still 378 ducats in debt. That's so awful. Okay, we can now click on the Ottomans, though. The Ottomans are at war with Austria. They're a defender. So Austria is attacking France. If we could get an alliance here, that would be really nice. We're nearly to getting our 12th troop here. That'll be nice. Okay, 4 years and we can attack them as long as our ruler's out. Yeah, so we could do that. .203, that's pretty awful. Okay, 378, so we have paid off quite a bit. Paid off about a third of our debt. Now we're losing our claims on Mamluks. I think we better re-get this claim, because the others are going to start expiring too. Okay, love a good story, but we can't afford that. We're going to ignore it. We're going to continue getting this piety down negative. Put it in the treasury. Sounds like a great idea. 1.79 ducats a month. So that's good. We'll pay this off, we'll get about 3 ducats per month that then will be dumped into our army, but still, I mean, that lets us afford most of our army. Okay, so two and a half more years, and we can invade. Ethiopia again. Okay, so our ulama. Could lose some piety. We'll just do that. Merchant guilds lost a little bit of influence, that's nice. They started to get up there a little bit, more than I would like, so I get to pay off another loan. So now we're down to 300. We're up to 555 or something when we started, so this is really nice to see. Yes, we're doing that. So, royal marriage, definitely going to do that. Yep. Take it. And let's give them military access. Hopefully they'll become sort of protective towards us since they're giving us some money. That would be very welcome. Heck, we're losing all of our claims here. Okay, so let's fabricate on Swakin. Okay, what do you want out of this territory? You want that. So let's go for things that they haven't claimed. Let's double check this. Okay, to there. Now, what if we claim these as well? Do you moderate your tastes? Nice. Okay, so we could do that. I'll claim this as well. I don't really need these. They're not inside the Egyptian region. And we'll keep... Well, they're our most important allies, so we're just going to park a guy there. Emperor of Relations. Okay, almost 2 ducats a month now. We could easily get it to... by bringing down this inflation. Okay, but now it's at 2. And we can make another troop. Nice. Now let's get another troop. Definitely want some more cavalry, but not until we pay off our debt. Okay, so Ottomans, Europe peace. You have a treaty with Mamluks for 3 more years. In another year, we can invade Ethiopia again. We got the favors to do it, definitely. We'd even improve trust with some people first. Blast. That's a lot of debt. We've paid off half of it, so I'm feeling pretty good about that. Obviously, I never wanted to go that far into debt, but things were pretty ugly there. Conquer some non-Muslim stuff. Okay, Adol is building up along the border here. So let's prepare for that. I guess we're still making money even if we pay our troops. Sadly, the mountains, so if we surprise attack them, they're still going to be able to defend themselves pretty well. Fabricate a flame, yeah, we'll do that. Okay, Adrian wants us to invade. Sure. And we'll 5 years ahead of schedule. Okay, if we started off a war here, though. Who would come? So Adol and Hejaz would. I mean, I'm kind of in favor of that. We've got enough troops to do it. Let's just do it. We can park this guy back over here, building a spy network. No stack wipe, but we're going to sit on our capital. And that should give us the war score we need. Just take that and the war goal. Already broke their walls. No, we're not gonna. We're demanding their province. What madness is that? It's silliness, sir, and we will have none of that. Okay, so we've got still loans. 270 to pay off. Breach the walls here. Yeah, you can siege up that fort. Breach the walls here, as long as they stay on it. We'll lose the prestige for the moment. We'll get some back here. Okay, Swallow is ours. Let's take the war goal as well. Definitely don't want them to take this. They have a claim on it, so they wouldn't hand it back over to us. Okay, guys, don't do independent missions. And that nearly gets us all the war score we're going to need. Humiliating them wouldn't be a bad idea. Let's see if we can get this a little bit higher. It's war score. Would like to rob them of all of their forts. Okay, so now we have the same royal family as Semyon, assuming that heir grows up. That's probably all of the war score we need. Okay, so let's humiliate them. Let's take this. Not much cash. Okay. Is that what we really want? And we might want to go for the gold mine. We could do that. That's not a bad piece. For ducats, for a little bit of inflation. It's not much inflation. We'd get two of that. Sure, two ducats is two ducats. Now they can't get to that province. We'll keep this autonomy where it is. Wanted to get some stuff to give to our subject. We'll just camp out here for the moment. And let our march, participate in this battle to get this little bit of war contribution. We've already got 2%, so if we win, we will get at least one favor out of it. So that's nice. Okay, we'll get some more cash there. We don't want that. Pay off another loan. I really don't want to upset them. They've got low influence. We could do that and not really make it be a big deal. We can give this. It's got high base tax. Let's give that to Redimi. They'll appreciate that. They've got a lot of influence. Let's also give this to Redimi. Okay. So we can't really give them anything else for now. They'll have too much influence. Okay, so we got 1%. Man. Chance these rebels popping up. Okay, we only got one favor, but one favor is one favor. Okay, Ottomans, we get peace. Okay, if we attacked here and offered you territory, you would come in. Let's get this stuff cored at least first. Nick. Wait till the end of the year. That's August, September. Wondering if we should just bump up the autonomy here. Really don't want to fight a bunch of rebels. But then again, we are in mountains or highlands, so if they attack us, we should be in pretty good shape. We'll get this in preparation for the rebels. So I'll probably give one of these to our clergy. Okay, 192, so we've gotten under the 200 mark. Yuck. Okay, here come those rebels. But put them down pretty easily. Kaffa, we'll core that. That and that, And why don't we, like we planned, give this to Orwellima. Okay, our mirrors need something, so we'll give them this. Orcafa. It would be nice to reduce this. I really don't want to deal with the rebel problems of it all. Let's get this reduced down. Okay, 1,000 more troops. Thinking we'll get up to 12 and then start getting some cavalry. Okay, Ottomans. If we were to declare this war, how would you feel? They would come in if we offered them it. Yeah, I think that's our best bet. If we just take him off on that offer. So, let's see. It's been 2 hours exactly. We're about to declare war on the Mamluks with Ottoman support. So that seems like a perfect place to stop and leave that for the next video. We're under 200 ducats in debt. So that's definitely moving in the right direction. Okay, we're going to save this. And I will play this tomorrow or the next day, whenever I get the free time to be able to do it. So, thank you for watching. This has been another Let's Play of EU4 with RedBstrd. And we're going for the Kushite Restoration achievement, where we have to play as a Nubian cultured nation and control all of Egypt.